Let's make a trivia game. Go to the create page and select trivia template. Now we are in HypeHype editor. To edit questions, open the text list from the menu on the left. Change the question and answers to your own. Now that the question and answers are set, we need to set up the buttons. Do that by selecting the button and tapping the trivia button add-on in it. Switch answer correct to on for the correct answer and off for the wrong answers. You can also have multiple correct answers if you want. Now let's change the background color and add some music. In the UI colors, select background color and change it to something else. Add music from the asset library. Go to the music page and select any music track you want. Finally, playtest your game by tapping play.
Question 1. Where is Frogmind located? Sweden, Norway, Finland, Germany. Amazing.
Now your first question is ready. Tap save, give it a name and description, and set categories. Post it either as public or unlisted. Unlisted hypes won't show up in your profile, but can be added to playlists. Now remix the first question to create more. Once you have multiple questions saved, link them together using a playlist. Select the first question, tap three dots and select Add to Playlist. Finally tap Create a Playlist. Give your playlist a title and description and add all other questions to it by tapping Add Hypes. Reorder your questions so they play in the correct order. To prevent players from skipping questions, set the browse type to In Order. Now post your trivia game for everyone to play and share it to your friends and family.
Final question. What kind of trivia game would you make? Movies? Games? Memes? Comment below. Nice.